Welcome back to TenorShare channel. Samsung S22 just launched for a few days. If you get a new Samsung S22, you may have many of WhatsApp messages are kept in the old iPhone. They are two different operating systems. So how to restore the WhatsApp records from iOS to Samsung S22? We will show you step by step in this video. By the way, subscribe and turn on the bell so you don't miss out on helpful information. First, you need download and install iCare Phone Transfer. I had put the free download link on the description. Then open it and click WhatsApp. Click Transfer Function. Second, connect your iPhone and Samsung S22 to computer via USB cable. Once recognized, click Transfer. Next, you will see some settings reminders about Samsung phones. Then, open Samsung phone settings. Find About Phone at the bottom. Click on the Software Information. Click Build Number 7 times. Similarly, open the developer options. Enable USB debugging. Select OK and allow. Back to the computer. Choose Continue. Wait for the source device data to be backed up. Verify the target account on the computer. After verification, WhatsApp logout prompt will appear on the iPhone. Now you can install WhatsApp on Samsung S22. After verification, log in WhatsApp account. Start restore backup. Enter your name when done. You can see the same conversation records appear on your Samsung S22. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful to you, don't forget to thumb up. To subscribe, you will not miss more helpful videos.